than a human translator, which allows us to charge 2 cents per word, which is 5 times less than what companies pay for translation right now with the same quality.